Hyde Park for London's Winter Wonderland. We all know that Walt Disney World is great for kids, but what can it offer for adults? I'm here in Florida to find out.
Aye, aye, me hearties.
The Rugby World Cup is being held in New Zealand in 2011, and in order to promote it, there's a massive rugby ball placed in the middle of London.
And this is the first time I've ever seen a kangaroo in my life, and they are just amazing. And come and have a look a bit closer. Oh, there he goes.
Crush them burns.
Want to up the speed a little?
And we're about to go down.
Lovely and refreshing. It's about 7:30 in the morning. The sun is gorgeous. We're taking some horses up Mount Kenya today, where we're going to stop at the top to have some breakfast. I've never been on a safari before, so I don't know whether I'm going to be scared or excited to see the animals. This river's where the hippos normally live, but at the moment the river's too high. They can't actually swim to walk along the bottom, so it's too high for them. I've been north of the equator before, I've been south of the equator before, but I've never been to the equator itself, and I'm actually standing on it right now. This place is stunning. I mean, take a look behind me. I don't really think I need to say very much.